Here's 379, a little smaller frame bull. He's thick and meaty, got lots of hair, got a lighter birth weight from a second calver.